Hello, everybody. Thank you to be here, first of all. I didn't have the time this morning to spend some time with you, but I hope to stay and spend some time with you this afternoon. Thank you for coming from all over the world to Parma. It's a pleasure to host you here in the Food Valley and in the home of Barilla. I see in you a rich and a varied group of people with a common passion to making the world a better place by making our food system more sustainable. It's especially exciting to welcome so many young people from so many backgrounds. From a small competition born four years ago with YES, the BCFN now network of young students and researchers has been growing very strongly. Now we have BCFN alumni group, and we are really looking forward to hearing your voices and getting your contribution. You have a great opportunity to tell the world leaders that must be done something to fix our broken food system. Guided by your mentors, you, the future farmers, policymakers, educators, activists, business people, researchers, journalists, you can put forward your proposal to fight hunger, food waste, and the exploitation of our land. In just a few days, the world leaders meeting at the United Nations in your city will talk about these big food paradoxes. And the BCFN Youth Manifesto that will come out from your workshop here will be your message in the bottle to them. A few years ago, we realized that as a food company, even a small company in front of the big company in the world, we could do something to let the people understand better the world of food, the food world. And we had, our mission is to produce good products, good pasta, good sauces, good bakery products. But we felt we had to do something more, something better. So since the foundation of BCFN in 2009, we have been working strongly but steadily around what we think are the three big paradoxes in food. People go to bed hungry while one-third of the food produced on Earth goes wasted. People starve in a part of the world while the other part of the world is really heated by a huge problem, which is obesity. We are feeding more and more animals and cars when there are still so many people without food. And thanks to the contribution of a lot of people in this room, we had a turning point in 2014 with the Milan Protocol. It was great that BCFN inspired with the Milan Protocol and had the opportunity to inspire the Milan Chart. That is the real legacy of Expo 2015. Through the years, the work of the Barilla Foundation has also been an inspiration for the company strategy. It is now very clear that to us that everything we do must put into the center of our proposition the people, the environment, and the communities where we work and we operate. And I hope you will get this feeling tomorrow when you come to see the headquarters of Barilla, close by. In the complex world where we live, now we are facing a new and urgent challenge. The huge exodus of migrants and refugees that we are witnessing, especially in Europe, we will have enormous economic, political, and social consequences. The causes and the impact of this massive migration of people looking for a better and safer life is closely linked to food. Among the rich research that Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition has been doing over the past few years to look at global trends linked to food, I strongly believe that this one must be an area of focus in the future. The solution won't be easy to find. Like with the work we are contributing to here today and over the next few days, I'm confident that the Barilla Center for Food and Nutrition will come up with some stimulating researches, proposals, ideas to help to tackle this immense issue. Thank you very much for your work, for your attention, and for your collaboration.